Hello everyone, my name is Vivian Ho from LSP 300 Group 1, and today I'm going to talk about the different causes of eating disorders. I chose this topic because I believe that the unrealistic ideas that have been set for women and men in the society have severe impacts on how children grow up and what problems it leads to. As I grow older, I encounter many young women and even men with eating disorders and other body image issues that all seem to stem from what we see in the media. Therefore, I want to raise awareness regarding this issue that many teenagers are facing. Eating disorders are diseases characterized by irregular eating patterns and a strong desire to change one body shapes or weight. They are severe and sometimes fatal conditions that are caused by emotions and thoughts manifested as drastic irregularities in eating behaviors as a coping mechanism. Anorexia nervosa, bulimia nervosa, and binge eating are three forms of eating disorders that are often discussed in the media. Scientists are unable to pinpoint the precise causes of eating disorders, nor can they foresee who will be affected. The understanding of what causes eating disorders is constantly changing, and there is increased understanding of the risk factors that are likely to cause them. According to most experts, eating disorders resulted from complex interaction of biological, environmental, social, culture, and psychological causes. Firstly, scientists believe that there are several biological factors contribute to the development of eating disorders. The factor includes genetic factors, which play a vital role when it comes to determining the probability of developing an eating disorder. The propensity to develop eating disorders is inherited, and people with certain genotypes are at a higher risk of developing these illnesses. Having a family member who has struggled with an eating disorder increases the chances of developing eating disorder up to 12 times higher. Secondly, environmental factors are also blamed for causing eating disorders. Unhealthy eating behaviors can also be influenced by daily interactions and activities. The pressure to attain and conform to an idealized body image can lead to the development of disordered eating patterns. For example, parents will put a premium on appearance and thinness by forcing their children to diet, or they will criticize them will increase their children's chances of having eating disorders. Besides, participation in activities such as dancing, gymnastics, swimming, and wrestling, which emphasize a person's ability to maintain a certain size or weight, have also been linked to the development of an eating disorder. Furthermore, the risk of eating disorder can be influenced by sociocultural factors such as society's pressure. We live in a society obsessed with the perfect body, which can be seen by turning on the television, scrolling through social medias, or browsing a magazine rack. The emphasis on one body type as desirable and all other as undesirable can wreak havoc on one's body image and self-esteem, whether it is the stick-thin body for women or the buff look for men. The society gave people pressure as people with slim bodies are visually most appreciated in today's world. Therefore, teens may develop the perception that they are fat even though they are underweight. They become obsessed with losing weight because they want to be slim and be accepted by all. In addition, psychological factors contribute to the risk of eating disorders. People with less self-confidence or low self-esteem may influence behaviors that lead to an erratic relationship with one's body and food, which can lead to eating disorders. It encompasses more than just body and appearance insecurities. Because of a perceived flaw in one's appearance or character, low self-esteem makes one feel incompetent as an individual and unable to make positive contributions. For instance, teens with low self-esteem gain confidence by relying on their slim bodies and lower weight. This gives their personalities a sense of stability, and they feel more confidence with their slimmer bodies and lower weight. In conclusion, eating disorders can lead to a demoralizing effect on both female and male. It is important to understand healthy eating habits in order to understand the causes of eating disorders. Massive changes in eating habits due to eating disorders can be fatal and even life-threatening. It can cause a variety of physical disorders. So, understanding these four basic issues regarding eating disorders is important. That's all from me today. Thank you for watching.